Hello, folks. It's Saturday afternoon. I could be reading books or watching a movie or playing guitar, indeed. But I suspect that my time is going to be otherwise taken up by this chap. That's Angus, my neighbour. Normally, as soon as my window's open, he's in. In like a rocket. Aren't ya? Hey! You can make me a liar now, aren't you? By lying there. Like a... Oh dear. Are we coming? He might do. He might do. He might do. Here he comes. Yeah, boy! Straight onto the sofa. So there we are. That's my afternoon now. Yes. 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 He's very, he's very at home, aren't you? Aren't you, mate? Aren't you? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I wish I had my old Olympus camera. I was good at close-ups. I can't get far enough away from him. Anyway, I just thought I'd show you Angus. He's a lovely boy. He's lovely. And I'll see you all soon. Take care. Say goodbye, Angus. Goodbye, Angus. Always got a purr on. It's got a big old purr on. He's posing now. We might both settle down for an afternoon snooze. I'll see you all soon. Cheerio. Bye bye now.